Celebrity Insider. Selena Gomez, much like the rest of the world, is shaken up by the news of Demi Lovato's nearly fatal overdose. The former Disney stars are like sisters, and sources are saying that the thought of losing Demi was too much for Gomez to handle. Demi Lovato and Selena Gomez started off their careers on Barney and Friends before both taking on solo shows and movies on Disney Channel. Superfans know that the two co-starred in Prince's Protection Program. It's no surprise that Selena is taking Demi's struggle with sobriety extremely hard. An insider is telling Hollywood Life, Selena contacted Demi's mom as soon as she heard the news, and she's made it clear that she's here for Demi in any way that's needed. Selena won't be going to visit Demi in the hospital right now because it's not practical and really won't serve any positive purpose. Demi's mom has passed on Selena's love and best wishes, and right now, the only people visiting Demi are her close family and Wilmer. It's true. Demi's ex-boyfriend Wilmer Valderrama has been there every step of the way. Wilmer always thought that he and Demi would end you together, so her overdose caused him to rush quickly to her side. He's staying multiple hours a day ever since she was admitted. Selena is heartbroken over Demi's relapse, and it tears her apart to think about what a dark place Demi must have been in. Selena and Demi have been through so much together over the years, and she thinks of her as a sister, the source went on to say. Gomez is turning to her faith, much like her ex-boyfriend Justin Bieber, to help with Demi's recovery. Selena is so thankful that Demi has been given another chance, and she is praying for her recovery each and every night.